Because this little girl had to fall in love with me. Had to fall in love with me. Whoa, it's just not right. It's just not fair. No, for a little girl to cry herself to sleep at night. No, this just can't be right. No, please heaven, please tell me
And that's Cartoon, direct from New York City, and this gentleman is Tom Bruno. Let me tell you that their cassettes and this song, the Southern Song, all of the original songs are available at all of the Gallery of Sound locations, Joe Nardone's Gallery of Sound locations. And just a little bit about this. This is a group from northeastern Pennsylvania, however, been in New York City, going to Philadelphia, and last night you were at the Oscar. Just very quickly, Tom, who are the members in your group?
Okay, we have back here on the keyboards, Mr. John Buglio. Right standing next to him is Mr. Joey Acri. Next down, bass, Bob Carmonic. And on the guitar, Rick Gagliano.
Rick Gagliano. Okay, tell your mother I said hello, Rick, okay? Now, just a very quick thing about Cartoon. You've been traveling. I saw your picture in the paper and Standard Speaker with a group from New York when you played at the city, right? A little quick thing, what happened there? Where were you playing at?
We were playing at the Beta Ren down in Greenwich Village, and we just happened to bump into Al Lewis, who played Grandpa in the Munsters, and we ate at his restaurant down there, excuse me, and we had a good time with him. Got a picture taken, and they put it in the Standard Speaker.
Well, I want to thank them for coming on the show this morning, because they've been on they played Friday night, they played Saturday night, and here we are today. They got up early, and the guys are all moaning that we have to get up this early, but I'm sure you did an excellent job, and we want to thank you for being on Spotlight. So we're looking for big things for you. Congratulations to you. Tell everyone we said hello in Philadelphia and New York City. Remember, you got your start here on Spotlight Talent Showcase, all right? Sam LaSant Jr. is coming up, and he's going to tell you what happened 10 years ago. And we have Giovanni Antidormi, little girls running around here. We have a great show for you. Don't touch that dial.